Peripheral neuropathy explained in 5 words: stabbing, burning, tingling, numbness, and pain, usually in the hands or feet. Peripheral neuropathy can result from traumatic injuries, chemotherapy, infections, metabolic problems, inherited causes, and exposure to toxins. But one of the most common causes is diabetes. No one has to live with the pain and suffering neuropathy can cause. I know we are facing unprecedented times right now, and it's easy to ignore the symptoms and put off the inevitable. But one thing I can assure you is this disease will not go away. Left untreated could lead to immobilizing pain and, in some severe cases, amputation or death. Our physicians at the Neuropathy Treatment Center of New Jersey have over 20 years helped patients like you with various neuropathy symptoms with multiple different types of procedures that are done on site, including vitamin injections at the site of the nerve in your feet or in your hands, Marcaine injections, regenerative medicine, and neurogenics treatment, which by far has had the best results. This video is not about me. This video is about you and how you will be in a year from now. Think about it. How you're going to be in a year from now remained untreated or keep doing what you have been doing? Do you think you will get better or worse? How do you think you're going to feel 3 years from now with continuing taking Gabapentin, Neurontin, Lyrica, Cymbalta, on and on and on? There is a good chance you will be worse if these meds they were treating you, if these methods that you have been doing or currently doing were fixing you, you should have been fixed by now. For the rest of this month, we are offering a same-day consultation and your first treatment. What this means to you is by the end of your examination and consultation with me or somebody else in this office, you will know if you have peripheral neuropathy or not, if you can potentially be helped or not, if you qualify for this program or not. You get the potential experience of leaving this office with less pain, with less numbness, tingling, burning. Have you had cases after one visit? Symptoms were gone? Yes. Would that be your case? I don't know. It really depends how you would respond to care. All within one visit. And yes, we do accept most insurance plans, including Medicare. Folks, just imagine being able to have a restful sleep throughout the night again. Imagine not being in pain while you walk simply to the bathroom in the morning. Being able to play with your grandkids again. Or just getting back to living life without severe, immobilizing pain. Yes, there is hope, even if you have been told that there isn't any. Just because your doctor has said that you have to live with neuropathy, you have to take these pills, it does not mean it is true. There is a good chance your doctor does not know what we know, because we treat neuropathy patients all day long. Because simply your neurologist or your doctor is not trained in these methods, they do not know they exist. We get a lot of patients coming to our office referred by neurologists consistently. Why? Because we do a good job. Because neurologists, because your physicians, they see symptoms and they give pills. Do yourself a favor. One day we all will realize we have to start making our health a priority. Because without your health, nothing else really matters.